A busy night at the Gwangju Universiade Main Stadium Athletics. Now to the men's 200 meter final. There you see the start list. Kofi in lane 5 won bronze in the 100 meter final in Kazan and won double gold at the African Championships last year in Marrakesh in both the 100 and 200 meters. And there you see them off the turn. American Bryce Robinson, he fades though a little bit here, and Kofi comes on. Kofi wins gold just ahead of Bryce Robinson, who held on for silver. Ramil Guliyev of Turkey wins bronze. Guliyev actually won gold in Belgrade in 2009 when he competed for Azerbaijan. You'll see him there in third spot, but it will be Kofi, a season best 20.41 seconds, winning the gold medal.